because a lot of what you're doing is really high stakes. Like, some of the things I worked on there were literally life and death issues for other people.
Yeah, it's real people's money at that point. That's basically being one way locked up and basically burnt, in a sense, until we ship the next update.
If you're trying to build truly permanent, composable applications, you have to be on an Ethereum-compatible system.
You know, to my surprise, I got a MEV boost block for 7 ETH a couple weeks ago.
This is not decentralization theater where we just pretend the DAO's in control. The DAO is in control, right?
The first day was 5,000 actually played. The second day was like 18,000. The third day was like 300,000 or something. And then the fourth day was 1 million player.
Wait, what? Okay, hold on. What is the biggest threat to national security?
Oh, wow. Okay.